Hey, I'm glad that's over. We need to deal with those scum once and for all.
Do you know where these trappers came from?
Oh, yeah. It's not exactly a secret. No point in waiting around for them to attack us again. I know where they came from. I'll come with you and help you wipe them out.
I don't need any help. I'll take care of them myself.
Oh, if that's how you want to handle it. I'll stay here and keep an eye out for any stragglers. I don't have time.
I took care of those trappers for you.
Good. Nothing else to do with scum like that. Hard times.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Functions normal. Hostile sensor pod. My scanners must be malfunctioning. Movement detected.
And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Thank you. So, Rex, what did Dr. Levitt say?
It was like we expected. She won't be joining Project Cobalt.
Made you the Pope. You're not telling me what to do anymore. We've been stuck down here for weeks. There's no Bradburton anymore. There's no Nuka World anymore. No nothing anymore. Don't you get it, Rex? We're done. Humanity's done. We might be all that's left. And you want to continue working on this bullshit project?
Project Cobalt could be the thing that saves us. Saves America.
Like Dr. Medford.
Look, I don't deny it. He was weak. He let his emotions take over. I don't want to see the same thing happen to you.
You're crazy. At first, I thought you were just driven, but I was wrong. You're absolutely crazy. Why don't you pull out some of your secret recordings you've been making of us? You know, the ones you think we don't know about? Play them back and listen to yourself over the last few weeks. Listen to how goddamn insane you sound. Well, you know what? I'm done.
Time to die! Killed my brother!
I'm looking for weapons. Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Should've just...